Hi everyone, it's Louise with Louise McKay Art, and welcome to my part of the collaboration. And if you haven't already yet, make sure to go back and see Garrick's, Cindy's, Jane's, Betty and Janet's creations for this collaboration. Make sure to go back and watch theirs. I will have their links in the description. So what I have on this canvas is a failed first try for my galaxy or my interstellar space. That'll be the backdrop for my scenes. So what I'm doing here is I'm laying down a dirty pour with colors I can't even be 100% certain of, besides I have a purple, a red, a black, a navy blue, a turquoise, and a aqua color with a cloud white mix. So I'm going to lay these down and hope I get a little better galaxy out of this attempt. I'm doing it differently than the first time, and you'll see in a second. I can tell you that the space black background is 50% Floetrol and 50% Artist Loft black. And I have to apologize right up front, because I had an almost 2-hour video I had to cram down into 13 minutes.